stick with me. I appreciate you taking time to watch the video. Once again, if you have any questions, drop them in the comments, and I'll do my best to answer them.